another idea to go with aspect ratios is the idea, like Christopher Nolan's Memento, where a man with no memory tattoos his body with things that people have explained to him that he can't remember. So this is my mind map on this. So one of the really crucial points would be getting the pre-production right, really, really hit the nail on the head with this one, because this would require a lot of script writing that I myself would be able to understand and take in, because the film is not in chronological order, as it jumps around from scene to scene, and you have to piece it together but via multiple rewatches. So that would be a consideration to take in. Also, the use of Polaroid photos as a guide. So that would be explaining key events about what would happen in this idea. So the use of photos would be used to guide, but also to distort the audience's understanding of what would be happening throughout the film, whether it's in sequence or out of sequence. So that'd be an interesting point to focus on, I think. The use of photos and also post-it notes and also objects to piece together the main protagonist's fractured past. So he would, you know, find Polaroids, post-it notes, or different objects that would link to his past. So when he touches them or when he goes near them, there's automatically flashbacks about how that object or photograph relates to his past in some way. So it all kind of brings it full circle. So in terms of story ideas, I was thinking that this would be split into chapters. So like chapter one would be, I don't know, the beginning, chapter two would be the middle, and then chapter three would be where he remembers everything. But it would also probably have a cliffhanger ending to make the audience have a suspenseful moment, but also shock them a little bit. So this one would include lots of heavy visual effects, like masking, to express what's going on in the character's head, with, you know, also lots of green screen as well. So some scenes would be repeated, but in different takes, to guide the audience what's happening as well. Overall, I think this idea could be really interesting, but I think it's the hardest one to pull off because of all the elements I've just explained. So, yeah, this could be one to go with, I think, potentially.